继续站立。
Please remain standing.
我们低头默祷。
Bow our heads and pray in silence.
奉主耶稣基督圣名祷告。
In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
我们慈爱的天父真神感谢你。
Our loving heavenly Father, we praise and thank you.
你用你的恩典带领我们做人生的旅程。
And you have shown us your grace in our journey of life.
主啊，我们刚刚从投影片看到了你带领休斯顿教会所走过的这四十年的岁月。
And just now we watched in the slideshow how you have brought Houston Church up for 40 years.
正如你在圣经上所说的，你亲自用恩典作为年岁的冠冕。
And it's just as the Bible has told us how you have used the grace to become this throne for us, this crown for us.
在我们所走过的路径都滴下了你的脂油，你的恩典。
And so in this entire path that we have walked, then you have shown us your grace and mercy.
主啊，如果不是你亲自来召集我们，聚集在你的恩赐底下，我们本来是彼此不认识的陌生人。
And Lord, if you had not brought us here under your grace and mercy, then we would have been strangers.
但是因为你的爱，你吸引我们来到你的名下。
But because of your love, and you have attracted us to come here under your name.
让我们能够成为一家人。
And so that we can become one family.
成为神你所宝贵的子民。
And to become your special people.
主啊，你这样一个拣选的恩典，我们不敢忘记。
And Lord, we cannot forget this special grace you have shown us.
你让我们能够领受救赎，离开罪恶。
And you have shown us salvation so that we can depart from sin.
你要继续带领我们走在这条恩典的路上，直到我们回到天上。
And then you'll continue to guide us on this path of grace until we enter into heaven.
进入你为我们所预备的那永远的天国。
And so that we can enter into this eternal rest that you have prepared for us.
在那里我们可以跟你永远同住。
And so that we can dwell with you forever there.
不再有悲伤、死亡、疼痛。
And so that we will no longer have sorrow or pain or death.
我们在你里面可以得到永远的满足。
And that we can be filled in you forever.
主啊，我们谢谢你为我们所准备的救恩。
And Lord, we continue to thank you for the salvation you have given us.
我们回顾所走过的路线。
And as we look back on this path that we have walked.
主，你的恩典实在无法计算。
And the grace that you have shown us is truly innumerable.
我们现在只能够照你所吩咐的，不断的在今生的日子宣扬主你的宝贵的救赎。
And now we can only proclaim your great salvation in our lives.
我们再一次的要在这里来传讲主你如何带领我们走上这一条恩典的道路。
And once again, we come to proclaim this grace of this walk of salvation that you've given us.
我们恳求天父真神，你带领我们接下来的聚会。
And Lord, we ask that you guide this service.
让我们每一个人都能看到你的慈爱。
And so that everyone can see your loving kindness.
凡愿意来就近你的，你都接纳成为儿女。
And that whoever is willing to draw near to you, that you would accept as your children.
要一起让我们享受你丰盛的恩典跟生命。
And so that we can all come to accept this abundant life and grace that you have shown us.
恳求主你祝福我们。
And Lord, we ask that you bless us.
打开我们的心。
And also open our hearts.
让我们有安静的心灵来接受主。
And so that we can have a quiet heart to accept the Lord.
能够调整我们的脚步。
And so that we can adjust our footsteps.
紧紧地跟随你走在这条恩典的路上。
And so that we can follow behind you closely so that we can walk on this path of grace.
主啊，在聚会前我们这样子祷告。
And Lord, we pray in this manner before the service.
恳求你帮助带领。
And may you help us and guide us.
愿一切的荣耀感谢颂赞归给主你天上的圣名。
And may all the glory and praises be unto your holy name in heaven.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen.
请坐。
Please be seated.
感谢主耶稣的恩典，我们刚才回顾了过去这四十年，神是如何带领休斯顿教会能够走到今天这个地步。
And we thank God that just now we were able to walk through a memory lane and then remember how God has brought Houston Church past these 40 years.
我们在看这个照片的时候，我们都会看到我们自己，或者是我们都一直想要看到我到什么时候才会出现。
And then as we were watching these photos, I think everyone was looking for when they were actually appearing in these pictures.
特别是小孩子，他都会一直等。 我什么时候才会出现在这个照片当中呢？
And especially the kids, they were all looking for when they were going to start appearing in the pictures.
在40年前，我们在照片上看到的一些长辈，他们有的已经离开了。
And then in the 40 years, we see some elders who have departed already.
越到近期，我们越看到越来越多的小孩子在我们当中。
And then as the years continue on, we see more and more kids among us.
这40年真的是一段不算短的岁月了。
And 40 years is not a very short amount of time.
我们看到神的恩典，丰丰富的祝福在我们当中。
And we can see God's grace has abundantly blessed us.
我们回顾过去所走的路线，我们更前瞻我们即将在我们眼前要展开的旅程。
And then as we remember on these 40 years, then we also see that we have a path to continue on.
我们请来翻开诗篇65篇。
Let's turn to Psalm 65.
诗篇65篇。
Psalm 65.
我们先来读第四节。
Verse 4.
诗篇65篇第四节。
Psalm 65, verse 4.
你所拣选使他亲近你住在你院中的这人便为有福。我们必因你居所你圣殿的美福知足了。
For blessed is the man you choose and cause to approach you, that he may dwell in your courts. We shall be satisfied with the goodness of your house, of your holy temple.
真的，我们看到照片当中的这些蒙恩的百姓。
And it's true that we see in these pictures those people who have been chosen by the Lord.
长辈们，他们完成工作，吸了世上的劳苦，安息在主的怀抱里了。
And those who have gone before us, and they have accomplished the work that they were supposed to do, and they're now resting with the Lord.
他们的路走过的路线培养出我们今天能够有这样的规模，能够一起在这条恩典路上继续行进。
And then the path that they had led also allows us today to have this this mode of worship that we have that that we're walking on.
我们是有福的人。
And we are blessed.
因为我们有这慈爱的主来引导我们。
And we have this loving God who is guiding us.
那我们现在也要因主的教会他的圣殿的美福知足。
And then we should also be satisfied with the goodness of God's house.
就是说，我们今天的一切好处都离不开神的教会。
Which is to say that all these goodness that we have today, we cannot depart from the church.
我们弟兄姐妹如果每一个人都健壮，我们的家庭各个都蒙主保守，在主里面继续成长。
And that for every one of the brothers and sisters that we are able to maintain in ourselves into the Lord.
我们每一个人在40年之后，我们都会更加的感谢。
And that in 40 years, that we can even be more thankful.
40年以后，我们许多长辈已经都不在了。
And then 40 years later, then there will be additional ones who passed before us.
现在的小孩子已经变成中年人了。
And then those who were children and current children, they would now be middle age.
40年之后，我们修圣教会应该分设更多教会才是的。
And then in 40 years, and Houston Church should actually branch out to other churches too.
我们应该看得到我们的会堂即将变得更小，我们需要扩张。
And then we should be seeing that our church is too small and that we need to expand.
不但是我们自己能够保留的教会，包括我们的子子孙孙都能够留在教会里面，不断的来传扬这个救恩。
And not only do we remain in the church, but our children and our grandchildren, they can also remain in the church and preach the gospel.
我们看第十一节。
Verse 11.
你以恩典为年岁的冠冕，你的路径都滴下之油。
Verse 11. You crown the year with your goodness, and your paths drip with abundance.
12. 滴在旷野的草场上，小山以欢乐束腰。
12. They drop on the pastures of the wilderness, and the little hills rejoice on every side.
13. 草场以羊群为衣，谷中也长满了五谷，这一切都欢呼歌唱。
13. The pastures are clothed with flocks, the valleys are also covered with grain. They shout for joy, they also sing.
神的恩典其实有时候会像雨一样临到我们当中的。
And God's grace is sometimes like the rain, and it rains down upon us.
让我们的生活没有缺乏。
And it allows our lives to not be in lack.
神他的恩惠其实更重要的不是在物质上。
And God's grace is not just the physical.
其实是属灵的恩典。
But rather, it is the spiritual.
今天我们所传扬的主耶稣这个救恩，最重要的是灵里面我们所得到的生命跟满足。
And the spiritual and the blessings that we are proclaiming today is actually the ability to be filled in our spiritual lives.
这个恩典要丰富到能够满足来了。
And this grace is going to be filling until it overflows.
那我们今天属神的这些羊群，这些百姓，都个个能够饱足，能够继续的欢颜。
And that all of these people who belong to the Lord and this flock, that we can continue to be here.
然后我们都会欢呼歌唱。
And that we will shout for joy.
那这就是今天神应许的福气。
And this is the promise that God has given us today.
其实神的恩典在我们日常生活当中都要能够感受到才对。
And we should actually be experiencing God's grace in our lives every day.
就好像第九节说，你眷顾地降下透雨，使大地得肥美，神的河就满了水。你这样浇灌的地，好为人预备五谷。
It's just like what it says in verse 9, you visit the earth and water it, you greatly enrich it. The river of God is full of water, you provide their grain, for so you have prepared it.
这里的雨当然是物质上降雨，我们才有收成，这是必然的。
And of course, the rain it has to come down for us to have some harvest.
但是从属灵的角度，我们看到更是圣灵的浇灌。
But from a spiritual aspect, this is actually the filling of the Holy Spirit.
是神的福气像雨这样降临，这样我们弟兄姐妹每一个人都能够领受这个应许的圣灵被圣灵充满的。
And so this downpouring of rain, which is the Holy Spirit, it can come among all of us and fill us all.
圣灵要让我们的心可以柔软。
And this Holy Spirit can allow our hearts to be softened.
所以第十节说，你浇透地的犁沟润平犁脊，降甘霖使地软和，其中发长的都蒙你赐福。
And that's why it says in verse 10, you water its ridges abundantly, you settle its furrows, you make it soft with showers, you bless its growth.
这里的这个雨降下来以后，那个土地会柔软，得到滋润。
And so when you have rain that comes down, then even the ground will become soft and it will settle its furrows.
那其中所发长就蒙赐福，就是从这个柔软的土地、好土地里面长出来的，就会结实累累，而且会一直的繁衍下去的。
And so in this way, then you soften the ground and it's actually able to become fertile so that it can allow things to grow.
其实这里让我们看到了神所降下的恩典，更宝贵的就是他愿意把圣灵降给我们今天弟兄姐妹每一个人。
And so this even better blessing today that is that the Holy Spirit can come down among all of us and fill in all of us.
这是主耶稣基督的应许。
And this is a promise of Jesus Christ.
我们在这条恩典的路上要能够一直走下去，我们需要圣灵的帮助。
And for us to continue on this path of grace, then we must have the help of the Holy of God.
主耶稣基督他在约翰福音第四章，他这样宣告。
And Jesus Christ he proclaimed in John chapter 4.
我们请看约翰福音第四章。
John chapter 4.
约翰福音第四章。
John chapter 4.
第四章，我们请来读第十节。
Let's turn to John chapter 4, verse 10.
第四章第十节。
Chapter 4, verse 10.
耶稣回答说，你若知道神的恩赐而对你说给我水喝的是谁，你必早求他，他也必早给你活水。
10. Jesus answered and said to her, if you knew the gift of God and who it is that who says to you, give me a drink, you would have asked him and he would have given you living water.
你若知道神的恩赐，就是神要给人的礼物。
And so if you knew this gift of God,
那和对你说给我水喝的是谁，就是讲话的这个主耶稣基督。
And if you knew who it was that said to you, give me a drink, which is this Jesus Christ who was speaking.
他说你一定会早求他，他也会早给你活水。
And so it says, you would have asked him and he would have given you living water.
主耶稣这句话当时候的撒玛利亚妇人她 不明白的。
And at that time, the Samaritan woman did not understand.
因为这段话是耶稣跟一个妇人在对话的内容。
Because this was actually the content of a conversation Jesus was having with this woman.
主耶稣只是跟这个妇人说，你如果认识我，你一定会早早求我。
And so Jesus only told this woman that if you knew me, then you would have asked.
他说我一定会把早早就把这个活水给你。
And then I would have given you this living water.
那这个活水就让这个妇人想到说，那我就可以不用打水，不用那么辛苦了。
And so for this woman, she was thinking, well, if this is living water, then I don't have to work so hard to go and draw water from the well.
但是主耶稣不是要给他这个物质的水，
but Jesus was not wanting to give her physical water，
要给他更宝贵的，
but what something that's more precious，
就是他所应许的这个圣灵，
which is the Holy Spirit。
如果我们来看第十三节，
if continue on verse 13，
主耶稣回答说，凡喝这水的还要再渴。
Jesus answered and said to her, whoever drinks of this water will thirst again。
是，人若喝我所赐的水就永远不渴，我所赐的水要在他里头成为泉源，直涌到永生。
14, but whoever drinks of the water that I shall give him will never thirst, but the water that I give him will become in him a fountain of water springing up into everlasting life.
这里主耶稣应许要赐一个泉源在我们的腹中。
And so here Jesus is actually promising a spring of living water.
他会涌出活水来。
And so it would actually pour out the living water.
一直涌到永生。
And it'll continue on forever.
就是要让我们真的能够看到永生的价值，我们一定还会一直是追求它，而且会拥有它。
And so if we actually see the value of this everlasting life, then we would actually pursue it and have it.
这也是主耶稣在传福音的时候，他宣告了一个非常重要的应许。
And so this is a very important promise that Jesus Christ had proclaimed in his ministry.
我们今天有在我们的人生旅程当中，有许多的束缚跟忧虑都跟罪有关系。
And so today in our lives, and we might meet up with a lot of problems and difficulties because of sin.
当我们在这个罪里面被辖制的时候，其实我们会觉得很无奈。
And so when we're bound within sin, then we might feel that we have no other way to go forward.
其实这个妇人也是很可怜的人。
And this woman, she was actually very pitiful.
因为我们时间的关系，所以小弟就没有从头开始讲起。
And because of time, I'm not going to start from the very beginning.
因为这是一段主耶稣传福音过程当中很重要的一次遭遇，就是特别去找这个妇人跟他传福音的。
And because this actually is a part of a passage where Jesus Christ, during his ministry, he actually sought out this woman.
这个妇人实际上是可怜的妇人。
And so this woman is actually very pitiful.
因为她曾经有过五个丈夫。
Because she had had five husbands.
那我们来看主耶稣他说的话。
So let's look at what Jesus says.
应该是说第15节。
Verse 15.
妇人说，先生，你把这个水给我，我就叫我不渴，我也不用这么远来打水了。
And the woman said to him, Sir, give me this water that I may not thirst nor come here to draw.
耶稣说，你去叫你的丈夫也来这里啊。
And Jesus said to her, Go, call your husband and come here.
那妇人就说，我没有丈夫啊。
And so the woman says, I have no husband.
那耶稣说，你说没有丈夫是不错的。
And so Jesus says, You have well said, I have no husband.
是事实啊。
And it's a fact.
那但是第十八节，你已经有过五个丈夫，你现在有的并不是你的丈夫，你这话是真的。
In verse 18, he says, For you have had five husbands, and the one whom you have now is not your husband. In that you have spoke truly.
这是第一次遭遇而已啊，主耶稣就把这个妇人过去 所发生在她生命里面的这些可怜 的那个过去把它讲出来了。
And so just in this conversation, then Jesus Christ has already spoken of how pitiful this woman is.
然后妇人就说，先生，我看出你是先知。
And so this woman says, Sir, I perceive that you are a prophet.
就是你怎么知道我过去所发生的事情。
Which is to say, how is it that you knew what of my past?
她曾经有过五个丈夫了。
That she had had five husbands.
那现在有的不是她的丈夫，表示她没有经过正式的结婚这个过程。
And the one whom she has is not her husband, which is that she had not formally married.
那她曾经这五个丈夫现在都不是了。
And so these five husbands they had passed.
以前那个时代，他们如果婚姻结束，有可能是这个妇人被休了，被这个丈夫把她休了。
And so in that time, then every so often, then the woman may be put aside.
那如果被休了，她这个妇人可以去再嫁给别人。
And then so then this woman is then allowed to go off and marry somebody else.
或者是她的丈夫已经死了。
Or it could have been that her husband had died.
那她也可以再去嫁别人。
Then she was also permitted to marry somebody else.
所以这个妇人她曾经有过五个丈夫，表示说她有可能曾经丈夫死了，她很伤心。
And so this woman had had five husbands, so it could have been that her husbands had died in the past.
那也有可能她是被丈夫休了，她非常失望的离开了。
Or that she had been put aside by her husband, in which case she had left very disappointed.
不管怎么样，她一定遭遇丈夫的痛苦，或者是被丈夫离弃的那个伤心的过去。
And so either way, she would have experienced either sorrow from her husband dying or being put away by her husband.
那她现在。所以这样的妇人其实是很可怜，她已经变成社会的边缘人。
And so then this woman, she was actually very pitiful because she was at the edge of society.
所以到最后，她现在跟她在一起的这个人不是她的丈夫了。
And so now the one that she had was no longer her husband.
这样的一个生活的现实，其实是让这个妇人很难生存，在这个社会很难生存的。
And so for this woman, she was in a very difficult position in this society.
这也是为什么。这个妇人打水，她是趁都没有人的时候，她自己跑出来打水的。
And this is also one of the reasons why this woman was actually drawing water at a time when there was no one else there.
因为她要避开人群，不要跟人接触，不然七嘴八舌，这边讲一句，她可能就被口水淹没，她宁可不要。
Because she did not want to be talked about if somebody saw her, and so she just rather hide to herself.
这个时候，主耶稣告诉她这个重要的救恩呢。
And so at this time, Jesus Christ shared with her an important salvation.
这个妇人其实是很痛苦的，在这个罪恶的生活当中被辖制住。
And so this woman, she was actually tied in a very painful, sinful life.
她的命运好像她没有办法挣脱，她就是这样子一直在循环。
And it seemed as though there was no way for her to leave her past, and she was just living in it.
现在主耶稣他来救她。
And now Jesus Christ was coming to save her.
等到她跟主耶稣这样一番对话之后。
And so after this conversation she had with Jesus,
主耶稣告诉她一个非常重要的道理。
And Jesus told her a very important doctrine.
我们来看一下接下去第四章的第二十三节。
Let's continue on John chapter 4 verse 23.
四章二十三节。
Chapter 4 verse 23.
时候将到，如今就是了。那真正拜父的，要用心灵和诚实来拜他，因为父要这样人拜他。
But the hour is coming and now is when the true worshippers will worship the Father in spirit and truth, for the Father is seeking such to worship him.
二十四节。
24.
神是个灵，所以拜他的必须用心灵和诚实拜他。
God is spirit, and those who worship him must worship in spirit and truth.
二十五，妇人说：“我知道弥赛亚啊。”就是那称为基督的要来，他来了必将一切的事都告诉我们。
25, the woman said to him, I know that Messiah is coming, who is called Christ. When he comes, he will tell us all things.
26, 耶稣说，这和你说话的就是他。
26, Jesus said to her, I who speak to you am he.
这里圣经告诉我们说，神是个灵，他这是一个重要的事实，我们一定要抓住。
And so here, Jesus tells her a very important matter, which is God is spirit, and this is something she must hold on to.
拜神的要用心灵和诚实拜他。
And those who worship God must worship in spirit and truth.
就是用灵跟用真理来敬拜。
And which is that we have to worship in spirit and in truth.
这也是天父他在寻求的人要真正来敬拜他的人应该要有的内涵。
And so this is what the Heavenly Father is seeking of those who want to worship Him.
好，那主耶稣把他自己明明的显给这个妇人知道了。
And so Jesus Christ revealed himself to this woman.
这里的弥赛亚就是基督，就是受膏者的意思。
And that this Messiah, which means Christ.
就是当时候他们一直在期待一个救主要来拯救的那一个啊，他们所等待的啊，那一位。
And then it's the anointed one, and it's the one that they were all waiting for at that time.
那现在主耶稣说，我跟这跟你说话的就是他。
And so Jesus told her that I who speak to you am he.
这个妇人。得到天大的好消息，赶快回去报告给他城里面的人。
And so this woman, she has received this important truth, and so she went to go tell those in the city.
那城里面人听这个妇人一讲以后，他们也跑来了。
And so these people in the city, they heard this woman speak of this, and then came.
他们跟主耶稣这样子一起的两天之后。
And so after they were with Jesus for 2 days.
他们现在发现一个重大的事实。
And so then they have found an important truth.
我们看第四十二节。
Let's look at verse 42.
城里的众人对妇人说：“现在我们信不是因为你的话，是我们亲自听见的，知道这真是救世主。”
And verse 42, then they said to the woman, "Now we believe not because of what you said, for we ourselves have heard him, and we know that this is indeed the Christ and the Savior of the world."
后来不但这个妇人知道，连城里边都说这真是救世主，这个就是我们应该依靠的对象。
And so not only did the woman know, but those in the city, they all knew that this is the one they ought to rely on.
这就是今天我们所应该追随的，他要带领我们走永生道路的这个耶稣基督了。
And so this is the one they ought to pursue after. This is the Christ who is going to lead us on the path to eternal life.
这真是救世主。
And this truly is the Christ.
我们今天弟兄姐妹走过这些信仰的岁月，我们都会发现我们的主真的是有恩典，有怜悯的。
And brothers and sisters, as we walk through the memories of those years, and we see that God truly has mercy and grace.
他要带领我们走过人生的低潮。
And that He will lead us through the valleys of life.
让我们可以去经历说，其实有时候我们受苦是因为我们不知道说有一个这么好的救主可以依靠，那我们可以从他得恩典。我们其实在无知当中受苦了。
And so sometimes we suffer because we do not know that we have such a wonderful Lord that we can rely on. So then we are actually suffering out of our ignorance.
我们现在看这个投影片，四十年前我们的教会人数不多。
And so when you look back at the slideshow, you see that 40 years ago there were not many members.
我们现在这么多的弟兄姐妹，其实都主耶稣基督召聚进来的。
And then now we see so many brothers and sisters, and these were all called in by the Lord.
也是因为我们许多弟兄姐妹照主的吩咐。去把这个好消息传给周围的亲朋好友的。
And it's also because many brothers and sisters were willing to share the gospel with their family and friends.
那愿意来的，他就尝到主恩的滋味。
And so those who are willing to come, then they have tasted Christ.
但是我们如果注意看这个照片里面的人物，有些人他出现，但是后来他就不见了。
But then if you look closely at the slideshow, you also see that there were many who appeared and then they no longer were with us.
从以前一直到现在都还在的，在当中我们都可以认得出来的。
For those who were in the pictures from before and then are still here, you can all recognize them.
那有些小孩子他本来小，现在长大了，他如果在教会里面，我们都会认得他，这个就是某某人。
And then if you were seeing the ones that are kids, and you can actually recognize that this is that child.
表示说在这条路上有些人来了，他有人就走掉，他不会一直走下去。
But what we see is that not everyone who comes will stay, because some of them will depart.
那表示说，对这个救主，他是要赐给我们恩典，这个这样一个美好的应许，我们可能遇到障碍，没有办法继续下去。
Which is to say that sometimes we meet up with some difficulties and obstacles, and certain people are not able to continue on this path.
但是通常，如果他来了之后，他就离开了，当中就有一定有一个障碍。
And so if they were to come and then they left on their own, then oftentimes there was some sort of blockage.
有可能他没有办法真正认识这位救主是谁。
And perhaps they were not able to truly know who this God is.
那也有可能他所在意的不是这条路最后应许的说要得到永生，就是天国最好的这个生命。
Or perhaps what they cared about is not to receive this eternal life that is at the end of this path.
有的只是为了要得到世上的好处。
And for some, then they were only coming to receive the things of this earth.
或者是因为有朋友，所以我来。
Or that they were coming because they were friends.
如果朋友不在了，我就不要来了。
And if they are no longer their friends there, then they did not want to come.
那其实这个就没有真的认识说这条路到底它有什么价值。
And so they did not truly understand the value of this path.
很多时候我们就会跟世上的路去比较说，那其实外面的路也不错，所以有些人就改换跑道，就跑去走另外一条路了。
And sometimes when we make a comparison between this path and the path of the earth, perhaps we might say that, well, the other one seems not bad too, and we might want to change path.
可是如果我们有尝到主恩的滋味的，我们就不会这样做。
But then if we truly have experienced the grace of the Lord, then we will not do so.
这当中有一个重要应许，就是圣灵。
And among this, there's one important promise, which is the Holy Spirit.
因为圣灵是主耶稣这里说，你如果求他，他就要给你在你腹中有一个泉源一直涌出来，让你一直得到满足。
Because this Holy Spirit is what has been promised to us that if we get it, then this will become a fountain of living water that spews eternal life.
那另外一个理由可能会离开的，就是因为他在信仰上一直都没有体验。
And then there are others who might have departed because they never received any experiences.
或者是在教会当中碰到一些人的问题，他就没办法跨过，然后他就想要离开。
Or that they had some problems with other people, and so they were not able to overcome and then to continue on the path.
就是他在教会里面看到的是人，但是他没有看到神。
Which is to say that when they came to church, they only saw people and not God.
但是其实我们今天都是被主耶稣基督招来的，在这里真的掌权的是耶稣基督了。
But today we have all been called here by the Lord, and who is the one in control? It's God.
那所以信仰我们要能够一直走下去，在往后的40年，我们还一直都保留在这一条道路上，我们的体验很重要。
And so for us to continue on so that in another 40 years that we're still all here, it's very important for us to experience God.
圣灵很重要。
It's very important for the
Holy Spirit. 因为祂要赐给我们力量。
Because it will give us power.
真理很重要。
And the truth is very important.
因为我们明白真理之后，我们就会越认识耶稣。
Because if we understand the truth, then we will know Christ even better.
越查考圣经，我们就越明白。
And the more we study the Bible, the more we understand.
所以道理要能够一直走下去，我们一定要花时间读圣经、祷告。
So for us to be able to continue on this path, and it's very important for us to spend the time to read the Bible.
要持续来到教会。
And we have to continue to come to church.
用一个谦卑安静的心听道理。
And to have a quiet and humble heart to listen to the word of God.
听完之后回去要去做。
And then when we go home, then we have to observe the word of God.
我们如果在家里去做行出道理，我们的孩子就看着，我们的孩子一定会继续在这个恩典的道路上。
And then if we were to take this home and also observe the word of God, then our children will also see it, and they will continue on the path.
这个主耶稣在约翰福音第七章里面，他应许这样说。我们看第七章的37节。
And Jesus Christ has promised in John chapter 7. Let's look at John chapter 7.
第七章37节。
Verse 37.
节期的末日就是最大之日。耶稣站着高声说：“人若渴了，可以到我这里来。”
37. On the last day, that great day of the feast, Jesus stood and cried out, saying, "If anyone thirsts, let him come to me and drink."
来到主耶稣这边，可以喝到活水。
And we come to Jesus Christ, we can drink of this living water.
第38节说，信我人就如经上所说，从那腹中要流出活水的江河来。
38, he who believes in me, as the scripture has said, out of his heart will flow rivers of living water.
39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39, 39,
yet given because Jesus was not yet glorified.
40节
40.
众人听见这话有的说这正是那先知。
And therefore many from the crowd when they heard this said truly this is the prophet.
他们现在对 这些众人听完之后对耶稣基督 的认知跟那个妇人一样哎，这是先知。
And so when the crowd heard this then they also recognized as the woman did that this is the prophet.
因为主耶稣他预告了很多以后要发生的事情。
Because Jesus Christ had talked about many things that were to come.
那他本身其实就是在过去旧约预言里面的应验，就是旧约很多关于耶稣的预言，最后都应验在耶稣身上的。
And then he was also speaking of many things in the Old Testament that were to come to pass in him.
这里主耶稣他说要从我们的腹中流出活水的江河来。
And so here Jesus also said that out of his heart will flow rivers of living water.
这是圣应许的圣灵。
And this is the promised Holy Spirit.
我们在教会里面有许多美好的见证啊，小弟啊。要利用这个时候跟大家分享一些、我们弟兄姐妹他们是如何从不认识到走上这条恩典的道路而且一直持续下去。
And so there are many testimonies that I'd like to share and that、how some people came from not knowing God to actually walking in this path of grace and、being able to continue on it.
我们、在台湾有一个姐妹
And in Taiwan there's a sister.
她在高中的时候
So when she was in high school,
她有一个室友是真耶稣教会的姐妹
and she had a roommate who was a True Jesus Church member
那高中生就是要准备 考大学
and so the high school students were to prepare for the exam for college
那、每天就是读书
and so every day they were studying
如果考不上大学就觉得好像人生接下去没有希望了
and if you were not to be able to get into a college then you might feel as if there's no more hope in life
很可惜她那一次考试她没有考上大学
and so sure enough this person did not actually pass the
她就再去补习、再重考一次
and so then she went to get tutored so that she can take the exam again
在这一个在准备考试的过程当中她其实内心非常的忧虑
and so as she's preparing to take this exam again she was actually very worried
那家境又不好她要去补习又多花自己家里很多的金钱她觉得非常过意不去
and so her family finances were not good and so for her to be tutored she had to spend more money and so she just felt very sorry
她 从小其实已经是一个很、不愉快的童年因为家境的关系、又有很多的兄弟姐妹所以她其实童年没有什么美好的回忆
And so from young, she did not have a very good family life because she always was not very happy that,、and their family was not well off.
那时候她看到家里面很多她的崇拜包括家里拜了很多神她那时候就疑问说这么多到底哪一个是真神呢、
And so she also had seen that in her family they worship many different gods and so she was wondering in herself which one is actually the true God.
这个世界真的需要那么多神吗？
And that in this world, do you really need this many gods?
如果真的有神的话，怎么会这个社会、这个我们的环境变这样子
？And so, if there truly is a God, how is it that our circumstances like this?
那这样的疑问，一直他随着那个年岁增长之后，他越来越多困惑，到底什么是神
？And so, these questions continued with her, and then continued to have more and more that who actually is this God?
那他的生命如果是命运的话，我的命运有办法改变吗？
And so if、truly life is just predestined, then is there a way to change my destiny?
那在这样的很多疑惑当中有一天她打开收音机听到我们教会的广播节目。
And so as she was having this many questions, and one day when she turned on the radio, she heard an ad for
church. 广播节目就请了一位、蒙恩的弟兄做见证神如何改变她的生命的。
Sorry, she heard a broadcast from our church, and then it was talking about how a church brother had received grace and changed his life.
那神又怎么样来医好他的疾病
？And how God had actually healed his sickness.
然后他是走在这条恩典的道路上，他变得很喜乐。
And that as he was walking on this path of grace, he was actually very joyful.
听完之后，他就很羡慕，说：“哇，那这个到底是什么这么好？那我也要。”
And so after hearing this, she was actually very curious. She says, "What is this good thing? I also want it."
那刚好她的室友就是真耶稣教会的姐妹
And so her roommate happened to be a TJC member
她就去问她
And so she asked her.
那结果我们这个姐妹就当然一定要把她带下来教会了。
And so then this, this sister wanted to bring her to church.
因为她要，她说我要来认识这位救主。
Because she said she wanted to come and meet this true God.
那刚好，其实有时候教会就在他们家附近，她根本都没看到啊。
And there happens to be a church that's right by them, but she walked by it many times, never saw it.
其实他们当时候住的地方离我们那时候最近的会堂走路三分钟就到，他从来都不知道这里有一家教会。
And so even though they only lived within 3 minutes walking distance to one of our churches, but yet she had never noticed that there was a church there.
因为当你没有兴趣的时候，你就不会注意说，你觉得他这个跟我没关系啊。
Because when you're not interested, then you don't even pay attention because you feel it has nothing to do with.
结果这个姐妹就把他带，原来这么近这么方便，我竟然不知道。
And so then she was very marveled that actually it was so close and yet she did not know.
她就开始来教会参加聚会唱诗祷告听道理。
And so then she started to come to attend services and then to also pray and read the Bible.
哇，她听完诗歌之后她很感动啊。
And so when she heard the hymn she was very touched.
我们有些弟兄姐妹 来教会是因为听到诗歌啊。
And there are brothers and sisters who have come to church because they heard the hymns.
我们在唱诗歌的时候你曾经被感动到流眼泪吗？
And when you have sang hymns, have you ever been touched to where you shed tears?
小弟自己本身是很多次这样子。
And for myself, I've done this many times.
是真的是被这个诗歌感动啊。
And it's truly being moved by the hymns.
所以唱诗哦，要大声唱。
And that's why when we sing hymns, we have to sing him loudly.
当真的我们用心去唱诗歌的时候，诗歌本身它是在讲道理，它是在劝勉或者是在安慰我们哦。
And because when we're singing hymns, and it's also a form of telling a sermon, and it's actually comforting us or encouraging us.
这位姐妹来到教会的时候，唱诗歌唱到我们的赞美诗157首。
And so the sister she had come this when she came to church to visit, she sang hymn 157.
157首是哪一首诗歌
？157, which hymn is that?
神国在心，中文的诗歌就是神国在心。
And which is
神的国在，你看157首。
Where Jesus is to heaven.
就是。神的国就在我们的心里，这个我们的心实际上是很奇妙的。
And truly, our hearts are very miraculous.
他说主拯救我脱离罪污，主拯救我脱离这个罪了。
And said that the Lord he has taken me out from the sin.
如果我已经不在这个罪里面，我就在地如天了。
And so if I no longer have the sin, then it's as if I'm in heaven.
我就赞美欢呼啊。
And so she then will be praising.
他听到这首诗歌是很感动，他就很喜欢这首诗，一直唱一直唱。
And so she loved this hymn, and she continued to sing it.
那他就想说，那这位神，他是救主，他可以洁净我的罪，他可以赦免我的罪。
And then she was thinking about how this Savior can actually save her.
他唱完诗歌之后哈，他就真的这样子祷告了。
And so after they sang the hymn, she prayed in this manner.
诚心的跟主说，主啊，求你赦免我的过犯，让我能够。洁净，然后像在地如天这样子满足。
And so she continued to pray to the Lord to say, "Please forgive me of my sins, so that I'm actually able to be set free."
她这个祷告完之后，哈，很奇妙的，她见证说，她的整个心就平静了，从来没有过的那种平安跟满足了。
And then to have heaven on earth, and she testified that that she actually felt in her heart that she had this, she was so filled.
这是她来到教会的时候，她所经历到的，这个在别的地方都没有的。
And this was a feeling that she had never felt anywhere else.
这跟我自己的外婆是一样的经历。
And this is the same experience that my own grandmother had.
我的外婆她第一次来到教会的时候。
And the first time my grandmother came to church.
她的整个心本来就好像一个大石头压着，她很愁苦的。虽然中年人，但是她每天都愁眉苦脸。
And so, even though she was a middle-aged person, but she felt like there was such a rock of pressure and sorrow.
就是不知道怎么喜乐了。她说，我小时候跟我外婆在讲话的时候。他说信耶稣以前很少在笑，不知道什么叫做喜乐。
And she did not know how to be joyful, and she never knew how to smile.
但是等到信主以后，他不一样哦。
But after she believed in Jesus Christ, it was very different.
他一样，他第一次到教会去的时候。
And the very same thing, the first time she came to church.
听完道理祷告之后啊。
And that after they,
他说他整个心好像一个大石头就被放下去了，整个心就轻松起来。
And she felt as if this entire rock was able to be set aside, and her heart became
从来没有过的平安呢。
And it was a peace that she had never enjoyed before.
她就下定决心说，这就是神在这里，我一定要来这边敬拜神。
And so she determined that because God is here, that she would come and worship God.
从此她就跟着主耶稣走这条恩典的道路。
And then from then on, that she walked on this path of grace with the Lord.
这位姐妹也是一样。
And likewise, this is
她经历了这样的一个奇妙的平安之后。
And after she has experienced such a miraculous peace.
她就很乐意的，只要教会有机会，她一定来。
And so whenever she had the chance, she would go to church.
啊，那来教会一段时间之后，很多弟兄姐妹就鼓励她说：“你要求圣灵。”
And so after she came for some time, then a lot of brothers and sisters encouraged her to pray for the Holy Spirit.
因为这个圣灵是进天国的凭据。
And because this is actually the seal of entering the heaven.
我们看以弗所书第一章。
And let's turn to Ephesians chapter 1.
以弗所书第一章。
Ephesians chapter 1.
以弗所书一章，我们请读第十三节。
Ephesians chapter 1 verse 13.
一章十三节。
Chapter 1 verse 13.
你们既听见真理的道，就是那叫你们得救的福音，也信了基督。既然信他，就受了所应许的圣灵为印记。十四节。
14.
这圣灵是我们得基业的凭据，只等到神之名被赎，使他的荣耀得着称赞。
13. In him you also trusted after you heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation, in whom also, having believed, you were sealed with the Holy Spirit of promise. 14. Who is the guarantee of your inheritance until the redemption of the purchased possession to the praise of his glory.
这里特别提到说，我们听见真理的道，就是叫我们可以得救的福音呢。
And so here it talks about hearing the word of truth, which is the gospel of our salvation.
那我们信他。
And then we believe.
信表示说我们会照耶稣所讲的话去做。
Which is that we do according to what Jesus Christ has said.
我们如果去求圣灵，他这个圣灵就会应许的圣灵会临到我们，我们就有一个印记。
And then if we were to actually believe and pray to the Lord, then this we will be sealed with this Holy Spirit of promise.
那这个圣灵就成为我们得天国基业的凭据，就是我们天国是有份的，有证据的。
And so this Holy Spirit, it is the guarantee of our inheritance of the heavenly kingdom.
这个姐妹她读到这个圣经的时候，那我要求。
And so when the sister read this verse, she knew that she had to pray for the Holy Spirit.
她说我一定要，她下决心说我一定要得到。
And she determined that she had to receive it.
因为她来到主耶稣这里，就是要进永，要得永生呢。
Because she came before the Lord to receive this eternal life.
好，她知道这个好消息，她就接下去开始要祷告了。
And so after she had heard this wonderful news, and she was ready to pray.
她自己来到教会两个月以后，她把她三个妹妹都把她带来。
And after she herself had come to church for about 2 months, she brought three of her sisters with her.
大姐带着三个妹妹，那个妹妹都很听大姐的话，都跟她一起来，因为看到大姐，哇，信耶稣之后的改变都来了，三个都来。
And so she's the eldest one, and so she brought her three younger sisters, and the three younger sisters were so eager to come.
她们家就四个姐妹了。
And they were eager to come because they had seen such change in her, so there was just the four of them.
那这个四个姐妹就一起来教会慕道了。
And so these four sisters, they actually sought the truth together.
有一天，她那个三妹，最小的那个三妹，聚会完之后祷告，竟然得圣灵。
And so the youngest sister, one day, she after the service, she received the Holy Spirit.
我们说得圣灵就是讲灵言的。
And when we say receive the Holy Spirit, it's to speak in tongues.
传道也知道，那弟兄姐妹都知道，哎，这个某某人得圣灵，还没有受洗，慕道者。
And so then the preacher and also brothers and sisters, they could hear it and they could say that this truth seeker, she received the Holy Spirit.
这个大姐，她说，哇，我的妹妹竟然得圣灵了，很高兴，但是想说，我带她来，她得圣灵，我都没有得到，怎么可以呢？
So this eldest sister, she said, wow, my sister received the Holy Spirit and I'm very happy for her, but how is it that I brought her here and I didn't receive it yet?
圣经说，在前的在后，在后的变在前，是真的哦。
And as the Bible says, the last shall become first and the first last.
因为那个小妹也单纯啊。
And that youngest sister,
她来的时候祷告啊，就得到了。
And so she prayed and she received the Holy Spirit.
她那天晚上看到她的妹妹得到了，她说：“那我下定决心，我要跟主耶稣祷告求。”
And so this eldest sister saw this youngest sister get the Holy Spirit and said, "I'm going to pray and receive the Holy Spirit."
她就在家里说：“我今天晚上就要祷告求圣灵。”
And so at home, she herself wanted to pray to receive the Holy Spirit.
她自己见证说，她祷告了两个半钟头。
And so she testified later on that she had prayed 2.5 hours.
我们今天如果祷告十分钟、十五分钟，有人就一直看手表。怎么还不结束啊？
And today, if we pray 10 minutes, and some people are actually looking at their watch, how come it hasn't?
我们小朋友在前面祷告没有专心，得不到圣灵。
And then for the children who are praying in the front and not paying attention,
等一下眼睛张开，东张西望，传道有没有来？
And then they look around to see if the preacher's coming.
不然等一下就一直看看时钟，到底要不要结束，要不要敲钟呢？
And then otherwise they're looking at the clock to see if they're going to ring the bell.
传道都还没有准备要摇钟，都已经声音降下来说，已经要结束了，讲座时间到了。
And so even before the preacher pressed the bell, then they're already thinking that it should be ending soon.
不专心，要怎样得圣灵？
And if you're not paying attention, how do you expect to receive?
啊，没有下决心，怎么得圣灵？
If you're not determined, how do you receive the Holy Spirit?
那个这个姐妹，她在家里面自己祷告说：“我今天晚上一定要得圣灵。”
And so the sister, she was praying, saying that I have to receive the Holy Spirit tonight.
她就这样持续祷告两个半小时之后，她得圣灵了。
And so after praying for 2.5 hours, she received the Holy Spirit.
这个其实也没有很久以前的事啊。
And this didn't happen too long ago. 当然
对我来说没有很久了。
Of course, to me, it wasn't that long ago.
因为他大概跟我年纪一样的，同样年纪的人。
And she's about the same age as I am.
哦，那他得圣灵大概四十年前。
And she received the Holy Spirit about 40 years ago.
那时候，他很真的是下定决心跟主耶稣说，我就是要得圣灵，我很渴，我想要啊。
And because she had actually made a determination that she had to receive the Holy Spirit, and she told Jesus Christ, "I'm so thirsty, I want to receive it."
她那天晚上得到以后，就给她另外两个妹妹一个很大的激励。
And so the fact that she received the Holy Spirit that night also gave a
大姐得到了，小妹得了。
And to the other two sisters, because they now
表示说主耶稣是公平的、啊，对不对
？And Jesus is very fair.
要求就有啊。
And if you pray for it, then you'll.
所以他们后来说，中间这两个妹妹啊。
And so these two sisters in the middle
看到姐姐这样子，妹妹这样子，也是继续求圣灵。
And so they saw the elder sister and the younger sister, and so they continued to pray for the Holy Spirit.
结果在四个月里面，她们这四个姐妹全部都得圣灵了。
And so within 4 months, and all 4 sisters received the Holy Spirit.
一年之后，两年之后，她们这四姐妹通通受洗。
And then so within 1 or 2, then all 4 of them were baptized.
那她们受洗的时候，其实是遇到很大的逼迫的。
And when they were baptized, they actually met with a lot of resistance.
那时候她们家是拜拜的。
And at that time, then their family worshipped.
特别是那个做父亲的。
They worshipped idols.
拿刀说要说你去洗礼就杀你。
And the father took a knife out and said to them that if you get baptized, I'm going to kill you.
我们在美国一个姐妹，她来洗礼的时候，她的父亲把枪放在桌上。
And there's a sister in the U.S. that when she was going to get baptized, then her father took a gun out and
威胁她说你赶紧洗礼，我就跟你毙了。
And then said that if you go to get baptized, then I'm going to kill you.
但是那是恐吓而已啊。
But then it's just trying to threaten.
其实没有了。
But it didn't.
后来我们这个姐妹，她已经。受洗了。
And so then later on, the sister got baptized.
她就说：“我祷告靠主。”
And she said that I just prayed and relied on the Lord.
我若是受洗，我罪得赦，成为耶稣的人，我有生命，死了没关系。
And that if I go and get baptized and have my sins washed away, and then if I have living, if I have eternal life, but then I get killed, then it's okay.
但是如果没有洗礼，你去外面到什么地方去都可能中枪，不是吗？
But then,
学校、超市、任何一个地方。哎，可能就中枪了。
But then, if I don't actually get baptized, and then I can go out anywhere else, and then I can also be shot.
中枪也会死啊。
And so I can also die anywhere else.
但是如果今天我在耶稣基督里面中枪，我死了，我不怕了。
But then, if today I'm in Jesus Christ and then I am shot, then I'm okay.
所以我们那位姐妹她没有被这样一个恐吓的行为吓到，她去洗礼。
And so then the sister, she was not actually afraid of this threat, and so she went to get baptized.
她的父亲只是恐吓她，看到这个女儿这么坚定。他尊重他的信仰。
And then this father only threatened her, but then once he saw how strong her faith was,
其实是因为主耶稣开路的。
And it was that Jesus Christ opened a way.
是让主耶稣可以改变他的心。
And that Jesus Christ changed his heart.
这当中许多弟兄姐妹为他们祷告。
And in the interim, there were many brothers and sisters who prayed for them.
所以不管是拿枪的、拿刀的，最后我们这些姐妹都受洗，成为主的名下的门徒。
And so whether they were threatened by knife or a gun, but yet they were still able to be baptized and then to become children of God.
他的妈妈 and then 这位四个姐妹的妈妈
and later on the mother of these 4 sisters.
我们说一般人说叫做我们说精神不正常啊
and then perhaps we might say that she was she had
一般人说是神经病了
and then some people might say that she's a little bit
但是就是 mental 有问题
she had some mental issues.
那其实是魔鬼做工。
And actually, it was that the Satan was working.
那就是其实他的母亲长久以来都有这个灵界的干扰。
And so for a long time, this mother was actually disturbed by the spirits.
他们姐妹信主之后就知道说这是魔鬼工作了。
And so after the sisters got baptized, they knew that this was the work of the.
他们就共同的为他那个母亲祷告。
And so then they collectively prayed for the mother.
那跟妈妈说，你要跟我们一起来信耶稣，祷告主耶稣释放你，你就得自由，得平安。
And so then they told the mother that you should come to service with us and get baptized, and then you'll be freed from this evil spirit.
那结果，那个妈妈也很顺服，说好，那我们就一起祷告。
And so then the mother agreed and she prayed with them.
那祷告一段时间之后
，and after they prayed for some time,
一大早哈，他们都是一大早就开始祷告哦。
And so they will always pray in the morning.
我们今天哈，这个在每一天的生活一开始哦，你要开始以前就先祷告。
And so every day when we start the day, we have to pray.
他说他们早上他们姐妹跟他妈妈一起祷告，求主耶稣来释放，让释放让妈妈让他得到平安。
And so every morning, these four sisters, they would pray with their mother and ask God to relieve the mother.
结果这个妈妈, 在祷告的时候看到异象了, 她那时候他们还没有信主哦。
And at that time, the mother had not yet believed, but one day she saw a vision.
这个妈妈看到他们家二楼, 因为她住公寓二楼, 她从门口走进来一个老先生了。
And so at that time, they were living on the second floor, and in the vision, she saw that there was this old man that was walking on the second
floor. 头发发白, 头发光的。
And then the hair was all white, and it was shining light.
迎了他进来, 然后就跟他微笑。
And then he came in and then smiled to her.
然后这个他的这个母亲就问他说, 诶, 请问你是谁啊?
And so then this mother asked him, who are you?
那这个老人就跟他说, 我叫做拿, 我是拿撒勒人。
And so then this old man said to her that I am a Nazarite.
然后这个人就不见了。
And then he went away.
因为他也看不到, 因为发光，所以看不到他的脸是长什么样子。
And then so because he was shot and putting forth light, then she could not see his face.
这些祷告里面是看到的。
And in the prayer, she could actually see it.
然后祷告完之后, 他就问他女儿说, 我看到他刚才看到那个景象, 跟他说, 诶, 这个是谁啊?
And so then afterwards, then she told her daughters that this is what I had seen. And so who is that person?
就是因为他没有读过圣经, 他也不知道耶稣是拿撒勒人耶稣啊。
And then so she had never read the Bible, so she didn't know that Jesus was
Nazareth. 但是因为一起祷告, 主耶稣亲自来做工了。
But then she was praying, and so then Jesus Christ himself worked.
最后,她这个妈妈就靠祷告, 她那个精神的问题得到医治了。
And so later on through prayer, then this mother's mental illness went away.
所以她这个家后来全部来信主。
And so later on, their entire family came to believe in the
Lord. 这就是今天主耶稣基督他所应许的恩典。
And so this is the promise that Jesus Christ has for us today.
现在他们的信主也三十几年了。
And now they have already been baptized and believing in the Lord for 30-something years.
继续走在主的路上。
And they continue on this path of the Lord.
所以今天我们所信的这个耶稣基督真的是我们说你在世界上找不到的了。
And this Jesus Christ that we believe in is one that we cannot find on this world.
因为他是从天上来的。
Because he comes from heaven.
他特地来救我们。
And he came specially to save us.
他应许给我们这个福气, 他最后要带领我们走进天国。
And he has promised us that he would one day bring us into heaven.
要带领我们继续到应许的美地。
And that he will bring us into this promised land.
那个美地有多好呢?
And this beautiful land, how wonderful it is.
一起来唱诗。
Let's all sing him.
187首。
187.
心怀满，为生命。
请坐。
Please be seated.
这首诗歌说来到美地。
And here it tells us it's a beautiful land.
在这里不需要太阳光来照。
And in this place, it doesn't need the sunlight.
因为神亲自要成为光。
And because there's going to be God Himself.
这是在天上很遥远，但是用信心可以看得见。
And so even though it's very far away, but yet with faith we can see it.
这是神应许我们灵魂的归宿。
And this is also where God has prepared for us.
当我们走完这条恩典的道路，我们生命终点之后，其实就是我们灵性生命的开始。
And so when we have walked through this path of grace and then gone to the very end, and this is also when the spiritual life begins.
主已经早为我们预备我们所居住的所在。
The eternal life begins, and this is the dwelling place that the Lord has prepared for us.
那现在我们要跟随众圣徒啊，持守着这美好的信仰啊，来啊，走到底。
And so then now we're going to follow on the saints, and then also to walk down till the end.
在那里没有恐惧，没有死亡。
And in this place there is no fear and there's no death.
哦，我们可以享受神的慈爱直到永远。
And that we can also enjoy his love forever.
我们要终生赞美主的这个奇妙的恩惠。
And then we will always praise the Lord.
我们现在就来祷告。
And now we're going to pray together.
求主耶稣基督啊，他按照应许把圣灵浇灌给我们。
And so we ask him to give us the Holy Spirit as he's promised.
那我们要不要到前面来祷告？我们可以到前面来祷告。
We can come to the front and pray.
我们要祈求圣灵的，请到前面来。
If you'd like to pray for the Holy Spirit, please come forward.
弟兄姐妹凭爱心彼此代祷。
And also, brothers and sisters, that we have love and pray for one another.
让我们能够领受圣灵的浇灌，让我们的信仰真的能够坚固起来。
And so that we can receive of this downpouring of the Holy Spirit, so we can strengthen our own faith.
我们要接受按手祷告的，可以到前面来。
If you'd like to receive laying of hands, please come forward to pray.
同心祷告。
Let's all kneel down and pray.